but you did it. Made a way. Standing here, not knowing how we'll get through this test.
Congratulations to my beloved son, Michael. And my prayer is that the Lord will continue to bless you, and may He continue to lead you to greater heights. Whatever you touch is going to turn into something useful.
Michael, congratulations once again. It hasn't been easy for any of us, but with perseverance you did it, and I want to say well done.
And everything we need you to supply. You got this in control, and now we know that.
Congratulations, I'm so proud of you.
When our backs were against the wall.
Congratulations to you, Michael. I'm super, super proud of you. I know that you're going to do well, and I just pray that God continues to determine your steps.
I just want to say I'm really proud of you. This play has definitely put you through the works, but you have come out the other side. You did it. You have 4 degrees from one of the best universities in the world, and you're going to do greater things.
With your power.
It was hard, it was challenging, but you know what? In everything, God proved Himself.